technically speaking, he's not really a murderer. He finds ways for his victims to kill themselves.
I wish they would all just disappear.
I want to play a game.